Oh my god. Okay, well, I think we've dicked around for long enough at this point. At least for right now. Woo, that was fun. Let's go to Alice's house and see what happens. Shall we take it easy for the rest of the day? Sure. Okay, let's be up bright and early tomorrow. Oh, so I guess that wasn't the plot. It was just a free in. Wow. Alright. This is Miles' cabinet, so I can open it freely. Let's see what's inside. There's a bunch of underwear in here. Oh, thanks! Oi. The books are left out. It's you again, isn't it? Ow, 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 ow. Alice's cabinet!
What are you stuttering for?
Gee, I wonder why. I think he found her feminine things. Wink, wink. Alright. There's a cabinet for dishes. Of course it's neat, since we're always putting in an order. It's a cabinet that contains Alice's most treasured belongings. Oh, okay. Let's get out of here. Excuse me? Oh my lord. Alright, moving on. Oh, okay, I can go this way. Passageway. I haven't saved in a while, let's do that. Okay. I said, let's do that. Let's see here. Oof. Okay. Oh, God. Neat. So they're a super slug now. I heard they do that. Meta slug. Try that again. Oh, try blaster again. Sweet. Killed it. Damn. That's a lot of EXP. Alright. Well, I mean, still pales compared to that 6k we got. But it's still something. It seems like I may need to level grind, because, shit's hitting hard right now. Either that, or I'm not where I'm supposed to be right now. Okay. Oh, Firestorm actually worked. Alright. Didn't mean to do that, but, because I clicked the wrong macro. But it worked. Who needs healed the most? I'll be fine, that's just a normal res. But, Gires on Grizz. And Gires on Alice. Res on Chaz. There we go. I guess I'm... Oh, alright. So yeah, I need to go back to the town real quick so I can rest back up. That looks like a face. Okay, let's go back to Alice's house so that I can rest up. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure I have everyone with the best equipment, but I know I don't. But should be enough. So let's try to go through the cave again. Alright. Han to defend. And Alice to defend. That's what I wanted to see right there. Now, let's try this out. Oh, Blizzard! Whoosh! Foy! Killed it! Yeah! Okay. Already went down that way. Maybe we can just keep going. Go as deep as we can. Ooh! Instant fusion! That was sexy. Oh yeah! Don't die, hon. Alright. Okay. Why am I getting so stopped up? It's annoying. Ah. So sorry. I know you guys don't want to hear me freaking sniffling like that. Hey, we made it through, though. I'm gonna save again, I think. And what's this? Nothing. Alright. More nothing. Another town. What we got here? Kadari. Alright. Or Kadari, I guess. How boring! This is the town of Kadari. Have you come to visit Zio's church as well? Sure. I guess. No! Here's a bookshelf. It's pretty empty. Oh, man. Our daughter has become a follower of Zio and won't come home. It's not nice. Shut up, Chaz. No one asked you. Oy, I didn't mean to check the cabinet. What was I thinking? Answer? I wasn't. Might as well pin our hopes on this one man, don't you agree? Yeah, sure. You know, it's always safe to put your faith in... What are you doing? That looks like fun. Oh, Zio, the Holy One. Hi again, Velma. From the path from the north, in that case you must have seen the town burn to the ruins on your way here. It's been said that all was due to Zio. Here's a bookshelf. Ugh. What's going on with those guys going overboard over the Zio thing? It makes my skin crawl. Why don't we get out of this town? Oops. That dude's just flailing away. Of course, you know me. I'm looking for the weapons and armor shops. If there's any in this town. But it looks like I'm gonna have to do this. Clever, clever! Excuse me, can I ask you something? Do you believe in Zio's teachings? Sure! Now what happens if I say no? No. In that case, become one of us at once, otherwise you will be purged by us. Ooh, I'm so scared. Ooh. Oh, whoa. What was that? Oh, hi there. How are you doing, baby? Laser slasher. What do we got in here? Sure. Huh? You got some guts to bring a woman to a place like this, eh, boys? Ooh, a hive of villainy. What's with you guys? How dare you eye me like that? Don't you know that we are Zio subordinates? It's true that I don't have to worry about money to feed myself, but my hands are definitely becoming soiled. I wonder if I'm doing the right thing. If you have to wonder that, then the answer is no. If you follow Zio, we can show you a good time, just like this. So it looks like a regular inn, but one day Zio's soldiers came. They said put everything on a running tab, but they never pay up. Boo-hoo. Well, sucks to be you, doesn't it? Ooh, a pretty lady. Oh my, such a little boy as a customer? How adorable. I'm going to give you some great service. What are you talking about? Hey, Chaz. Wink, wink. Oh, how naughty. So fun. Didn't find a weapon shop, unfortunately. I guess now let's go into the church, though. Oh, wait. Have I gone in here? Yes, I have. I'm losing track of where I've been right now. Oh, hi. This is the church where we worship the great Zio. Zio says he's going to cleanse this soil land of this something. I'm going to build a utopian society. How wonderful. The thought makes me tingle. I got tongue-tied. It's only we, the believers, that Zio will lead to the new world. Jeez, that sounds familiar. Zio is at his fort, where he teaches and guides us. How thankful we are to him. Zio! Zio! No one other than Zio can save us from the uncleansiness of Matavia. Ah, glory be to you, Zavup. But he's fainted. How frightening. We can't talk to him now that he's fainted. This is scary. Can we take his wallet? Better not get too close. Let me take his damn wallet. Are the chosen people. Those ignorant masses living in idols. Birds at the hands of Zio. So it doesn't look like they're going to say anything interesting. You just keep on flailing, buddy. Okay, you got anything interesting? Ugh. Alright. Oh. Alright. Zio's fort. Let's do it. Ooh. Oh my god, how many ways can I go? Oh, it's one of these dungeons. Oh. Ooh. Moon do. What does that do? What does that moon do? A mysterious yellow perfume. Oh, well, that didn't help much. Alright. Alright. Shadow Saber. Oh boy. Okay, so thank you for telling me what Diban is. Once I ever get it. Oh shit! Okay, so. Gifoy! Ooh! I leveled up fire spell, sweet. Die! Uh oh. Let's go this way this time. And let's see if there's a spot I can fall to get another treasure on the other side. Nope. I bet you are, Neon. Demon. Okay, so that was a dead end. Neat. Alright, so that leaves only one option. Down. Okay. It's an invisible barrier. So, I gotta go back the other way, and this time don't fall down the hole. I get it. I believe this is our first, like, real dungeon, isn't it? Oh, two Shadow Sabers. Oh, boy. Oh, thank you, Yoshi. Okay, that looks like a dead end. Alright. That's a bunch of mages. That's okay. Flying! That's a bunch of dead mages. Okay, so... Watt hit really, really hard on Grizz for some reason. There's nothing I can do about that, Yoshi. Again, though, I can fix a lot of the audio issues in post, so I wouldn't worry too much about that. The only thing I can do is get a little closer to the mic, but again, I can fix that in post, so I wouldn't worry. Also, I realized why that second macro is not working. It's because it needs to be the other way around, as far as I can tell. So I would need Han to cast Zahn first, followed by Foy. I guess Gifoy now. But I don't want to... It'd be a waste to use Gifoy, I think. No! No. There we go. Foy! Actually... Meh. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Okay. Oh... There's gonna be any walls like that. Moving on. Oh. Wait, I can go this way too, can't I? So many different ways I can go! No! Ooh. Aha! I knew it! Laser barrier. Whoa! That gives you a lot of defense, buddy. Oh, but it's a shield. Got my chance. Alright, Han, can you use it? Yes, you can! Hello, buddy. Here, you take that. Okay. Back this way. What was down here? I haven't gone down. Oh! How did I never go down here? 2000 Beseta. Alright. Let's see how these guys like Blizzard. Or not. Don't die. Oh god, don't die. Oh. At least one of them die, please. That should be the other one. Alright. Rika leveled up. Sweet. Hey, she got Devon. Nice. Didn't mean to go up those stairs. Go away. No, no! God! Didn't mean to go down that. That sucked. Alright, moving back up again. Oh my god. Las Vegas, Nevada. That would be my ultimate anime attack. Las Vegas, Nevada! Just because it sounds funny as hell. At least to me it does. Alright, anything up here? Nope. Alright. At least not that I could see. Oh no! I didn't pay attention to Grizz's HP. That was my fault. But at least now that we know what this thing does, let's use it. don't die, hon.
Oh, please don't die.
Yeah. Okay, I need to heal up again.
Everyone else is decent.
Alright. Yeah, I've got a bunch of mono mates that I should probably be using. No. What the? Really? Really? You. Oh, hon. That thing critted and it did exactly the damage it needed. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. I can't figure out where the hell to go. Does it have something to do with these statues? I'll check those after this battle, actually. Because for some reason, I didn't even think... Would you stop attacking on? Jesus! Alright. Nope. Alright, so let's go down here, then. It's not this. Guess let's check... Oh good, a surprise attack. That's actually helpful. Pretty much. Plus he's the lowest defense, so of course that makes sense. What a sinister looking statue. Okay. Well, I know it's not down the hole. Oh! We can go through this little hallway. For some reason, I didn't know that. No, laser claw, baby. There you go. You got a laser claw. Oh yeah, I can't save in here, can I? Yeah, I know, right? Ooh, I want that. How do I get to that? Want it. Yeah, I'm not leaving. And actually, I know how to go get that. Right. Chaz leveled up. Gearez. Sweet. Everyone's getting Gearez. That's always. That's helpful. That is helpful, guys. Avoid that, because we're going back over here. And up these stairs. Yeah, there we go. And what do we got in this one? Laser sword. Hey! Oh my god. Alright. That was worth it. Oh god. I don't want to deal with that one. Nope, out of there. Okay, you know what? I'll fight this one.
You are.
I am Juza. You will never get near Zio unless you defeat me.
Okay. I forget what Vol does, but I'll try it. I don't. Oh, I guess that was death, yeah. Okay. Debon. Yeah. I did nothing either. Oh god, ow! That wasn't very nice. Nice. Okay, so this guy definitely likes AoEs. Well, shit. I didn't realize I told her to heal herself. I thought I told her to heal someone else. Okay. Definitely need to get res on him. Please tell me I had someone heal Helen. Please tell me. Lucky. Hey! Aw, oh, man. Ooh! Ow! No! What?! Got him. Oh good, I do have an escape pipe. Because I get the feeling I can't actually use my teleport out spell if Chaz is dead. Damn. Alright, up here. Okay, what do we got over here? Nothing. Oh, hello. Who are you? What's that? Something's been captured. It's Dimmy! You've got a rescuer. Who are you? Alice Brangwen and company. Thank you very much. You are all injured, are you not? Allow me. It's the least I can do to show my gratitude. Huh? I feel strength welling inside me. It's my medical power. My name is Dimmy, and I am in charge of controlling Nervous.
Phew. I had heard she was supposed to be an android, but this is beyond my expectations. She's no different than a human being.
But be that as it may,
Demi, can you stop the transmissions of energy to the system that's malfunctioning? You're the only one who can do it, right? Yes, I, too, have tried to freeze the entire system. Hey, Jacob. But...
Go no further.
Who's that? That voice is Zio. What is this? I feel this incredible menace.
Zio, you son of a... Watch your tongue, son. So you thought you would sneak in while the owner's out, eh? You little sneak thief. Take a look at your own evil self before you dare put us down. Think about all you've done.
So I've wrought damage to Motavia. What's wrong with eliminating worms?
Worms? You dare call us worms? You, I cannot forgive you!
Now, that's the expression I want to see. A face filled with pain and anguish, begging fearfully for help. A face quivering with anger. Go on, get angry. Suffer, be sad. That would truly be the ultimate offering to me and my great god.
Your god?
Son of a blast, come on! Let's go, everyone. Wait, Chaz! Zio, do you understand what's going on? If we don't stop the systems that are running out of control, Batavi itself is going to become uninhabitable. You must let Demi...
Total annihilation of life? What a fine thing. Death to all that lives, destruction to all that has form. That is indeed my desire.
That's crazy!
My god will not tolerate any life forms in Algo. Everything must be wiped out. And I, with these very hands, will do just that.
That means you yourself will be gone too.
If my god wishes that to be so, that is also my wish.
You're out of your mind!
Fun and games are over with. Anyone who dares get in my way shall perish. My humble self, who has taken it upon myself to do the wish of my god, shall destroy thee. Oh, the greatest, my one and only ultimate god, Dark Force!
Dark Force? Oh, fun. Oh, how cute. Walls. Something tells me this is a butt thou must lose. We'll see. Let's see what happens if I cast magic at him. Well, so far nothing's hitting him, so... Oh, magic? One damage. Okay, wow. For the walls. Okay, nightmare, huh? Can't hit him, that's for sure. I did nothing, I didn't expect it to.
Trouble. We'd better make a temporary retreat.
I think you're right.
We've lost. Lost it. Chaz, it's no good. Even G-Rez won't work on Alice's wounds. No, Alice!
We'd better return to the village, Chaz.
Alice. Alice.
I have no idea what these symptoms are. It appears she isn't getting any better.
That's Zio. There was something different about him from other enemies I fought. She refuses everything. It's as if she's possessed by some evil power.
Damn you! Zio, you devil! Can we save her if we shut down Nervous?
No, that won't work. Nervous is located in the basement of Zio's fort. Actually, Zio has erected his fort on top of Nervous.
Oh, below that invisible barrier! So we'll have to defeat Zio after all.
If only Rune were...
Alice, don't talk!
Rune should know some way to do it. Alice, don't worry. We'll defeat Zio somehow. Now, listen. With what we have right now, there's no way we can win.
We've got to do something about Zio's magic barrier. Magic barrier? Magic! That sort of thing should have ceased to exist 1,000 years ago.
Come to think of it, Rune was indeed using some kind of magic.
Something called Flali. That's right. So if you can get the cooperation of Rune... Alice, Chaz, who is Rune?
Oh, he's a disgusting, conceited jerk. I hate to admit it, but we have no choice but to ask for his help. Didn't Rune go off somewhere with Grandfather Dorian?
If he's with Grandfather Dorian, perhaps he's gone to the Ladea Tower. Because he was saying something about opening the gates to Ladea Tower.
What's the Ladea Tower?
I'm not quite sure myself, but I hear it's located on a small island beyond the quicksand in the east. Grandfather Dorian said that something important is there.
How are we going to get across the quicksand?
How did Rune and Grandfather Dorian do it?
That's beyond me. Probably that's where magic comes into play.
Don't worry, leave it up to me. There's the Land Rover.
The Land Rover? What's that?
Do you mean to say there's still a Land Rover in existence?
Yes, absolutely.
The Land Rover is an all-purpose armor-plated car of an ancient civilization. With a Land Rover, crossing quicksand is nothing. If we go to the Machine Center directly south of here, I'm sure we'll find one.
A Machine Center? Is there such a place?
If you come with me, you'll see.
Okay, in that case, let's hurry and get going.
Will you stay here, Han?
But we want you to remain here and look after Alice. Also, you have a cute girlfriend here. Alice, I'm sure we'll find Rune.
Chaz.
Han, take good care of Alice.
Okay.
Yep, Ladea Tower. That's where we're gonna go.
Don't look so miserable.
Alice, don't give up.
She really is strong-willed, indeed.
Alright. Didn't mean to click that. Alright. So we have Demi now. What items does she use? I got nothing I can equip to her. That's good to know.
Ugh. Unfortunately, that's about all the time I have for Phantasy Star 4 tonight. So I'm gonna go ahead and save here. And we'll pick this up probably on Thursday. In the meantime, though, I need to switch gears and start getting on 14 so I can get some things ready. So, for those of you that tuned in for Phantasy Star 4, I'm sorry to disappoint, but we've got a good 2-hour recording, but you'll be able to see what you missed on YouTube later on at a higher quality. Anyway, thank you so much for watching, everyone, and we'll see you again soon.